We have a diva. Dagger Dana.
Did you smile? What's happening?
Diva sleeping high ground.
Oh my god.
No blade. What do you? How'd you blade? Killed half their team, they popped nano blade. Objective A captured. Escort the payload. No way to talk about your carry. Sigma shield.
What just happened to me? He fucking destroyed me.
Sigma low. Big dead. Where the fuck is the Sig? Give me the jukes. They're gonna blade. I don't have fire for it. Inno one. Killed Inno. Genji. Hello. I have tire too. Push the payload. Then Inno blade. Then Inno blade. Diving. They're one in the back, no nade. Jump there, Anna. Fuck. I didn't know we didn't kill the Ashe too. Ashe is Gale? What? Is it actually? You guys see the value behind doing a delayed tire like that? If I use my tire and drive it up against the wall for like 6-7 seconds, that entire time their team is backing up, letting us push the cart for free, and then the last second they have to go to the cart to contest, and that's when I bring the tire around the corner and get a bunch of value. So I killed the Tracer, knocked the D.Va out of mech, and got the Nano Sigma down to like no health, so she ended up, they ended up dying. Really, really high value. 3, 2, 1. They have a Widow and a D.Va. Holder's gonna die to my trap in a second. God, I thought he was gonna fucking move, man. I'm challenging this break 1v1. Killed our brig.
What the fuck, dude? Where is this Joker coming from? What the fuck? He just did that for free?
Spawn kill. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck, dude. I tried to one-shot the Ana. Oh, you're the best. I think I should get res around the corner. That's so broken, dude. Oh fuck, dude. No! Nutty fucking Helix.
No one can hide from my sight.
What do we title the YouTube video, chat? He's gonna kill me right here. I knew it. At least I hit him, and I trapped someone on their backline too. Got the D.Va. Oh. I was looking at chat, dude. What the fuck? What the hell? Hello. This boy's for you.
Presenting your damage. Never die.
Give me the one. Fisher's one. Hold the left. Damn, it sucks we couldn't kill that baby diva. I thought I had that for sure. Right on, Chuckat looks at chat and throws. No! Why the fuck couldn't I get my fucking tire out? Fuck. Huh?
I'm just stealing the girl on the team. Don't worry. If at first you don't succeed,
blow it up. You should get 5 husbands. And then you get 6 stack in rank.
No, no, no. I want 5 wives.
Oh. Me too. My girlfriend won't let me. 60 seconds. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. That sucks. I trapped the Tracer on point, but I couldn't kill her. We're winning. I haven't done anything for the last, like, minute. Well, I think RIP.
I just wanted to res my wife. I know what you're doing, but
the payload has reached the check. No, we have, ever since I changed my name primary, I haven't had a single toxic person. Sigma throwing. I'm gonna one shot Gale.
My jump got caught by the big.
No one can hide from the hunters. I can use them as well. It's so
Hello.
The hunter plays a trap for his prey.
He dropped his healing station.
Oh my god, someone clip all of that, please. Please, please, please clip all of that. Holy shit. No, that could have been the win. Dude, I always get so unlucky with my tires, man.
Alright, team, we have ultimates. Widow, can you toggle?
Yes, you can. I got you.
Papa from Avatar? Yeah. My name changed because people are throwing my games. Rico.
Kill me. Victory.
Oh, Jesus.
Play of the game.
Dude, you guys have to send both of those. Send the recall clip to Noob Hunter and send the fucking 6K clip or whatever. That shit's going on Twitter. Did anyone get a good clip? Did you get a good clip, Mega Boy? That was actually so funny. It's 54 seconds long. Holy shit. That is a clip right there.